Hi, my name is Donna Pickering, Group Leader, Military Health Group at Defense Research and Development Canada in Toronto, and I'm here to do the 60-second challenge. If you could defy one scientific law, what would it be? I would love to be able to time travel. Doctor Who fan. If you could come with a warning label, what would it say? Outspoken, standing up for myself and others. Who do you think of when celebrating International Day of Women and Girls in Science? All the women in science that preceded me and all their contributions. What advice do you give to young women and girls aspiring to work in STEM? Always be true to yourself and always believe in yourself. Why did you join Defense Research and Development Canada? To be able to apply my research knowledge in the area of stress and coping. Quickly describe your current research focus with DRDC. A lot of work with the Army Reserve, health and well-being, and integration with the regular forces. Since you were a little girl, you always wanted to work in science. Always loved science and had people that encouraged and supported me along the way.